threat to BBMP, not even for a minute I thought that I am, you know, this is a threat. Actually, this was an opportunity. For the last 25 years, all of us have been seeing Bangalore. We know there are so many things wrong with Bangalore. All of us would wish, you know, that so many things happen, but really, we didn't know whom to tell. And same was the story with me. Now is a chance, at least for me, to do what I always thought very strongly about. Now this garbage, all of you realize, if we were segregating, there is no problem at all. Because that 4,000 tons of garbage every day that we talk of, at least 1,000 tons comes from hotels and restaurants whom we are now telling that they should manage on their own. And you are also part of that category, bulk generators category. So I'll come to that, what bulk generators are supposed to do. If you segregate wet and dry, you know, keep it very simple. Only your kitchen waste, put it in a bin, don't close it, don't put it in plastic. That's the end of it. It becomes a very good compostable material. Previously, farmers were buying it from us. BBMP used to sell it by taking, you know, money under the table also for selling our waste. So as soon as plastics entered, as soon as, you know, the so-called modern civilization, all the styles entered, our waste started getting mixed and it started becoming poison. Today if you go to Mandura, I spent 4 hours about 10 days back. Really, you know, it's what everything else, what everything that you will see in Embassy and everything you will see in Mandur are two poles. Really, it's a wretched place. She has already shown you some of the visuals of Mavalipura. How waste is stacked there. It's all waste. And ultimately, you know, it won't go anywhere. It'll ultimately leach into our own groundwater. Already, Bangalore groundwater is full of all kind of bulk, all kinds of minerals, which are not good for us. And ultimately, you end up drinking that same water. You end up drinking, you know, you end up taking bath in the same water. So now is the opportunity for us. And it's not an opportunity, it's a necessity. 1st of October, Mandur is also going to close. We have no waste. We have no places where we'll be able to do landfilling. And already Supreme Court has banned landfilling for us. So the only option is composting. Now if we have to compost, it's so very simple. You know, I request Meenakshi and all others, you know, they've been so gracefully helping us in this venture. Keep it simple. Just put it into wet and dry. In dry, whatever you put, you know, we can still manage. But keep wet out. Keep wet. Give wet waste on a daily basis in your bins. And courtesy Mrs. Stanley, already you have a beautiful system of garbage collection. I think already lot of separation, lot of segregation, and systems are already in place. So I'm sure, you know, Embassy can be a front runner, and particularly because now that you have support from everybody, even our environmental officer, our PWD engineer, everybody is here. They will also help you out in this. We should become a model place to start total segregation. Other things we don't need to complicate really, you know, although it's a very, very well-informed group. You know, think of us when we will go to slums, when we will go to middle-class houses, how we are going to communicate this to them. Keep it simple. Just put wet waste and on a daily basis give wet waste. Dry waste, you want to collect daily, we have no problem, but generally we would expect in normal households, dry waste should come to us once in a week. Till then you should keep on storing your dry waste. Now for bulk generators, I have issued one notification. You may have read it, otherwise I'll mail it to you by today. All of you will courtesy Mrs. Stanley, you'll get a mail in which the association has to take it up. See, now it is not the responsibility of BBMP to handle your garbage. Anyway, Embassy in any case is not handing over anything to BBMP, but there are other bulk generators who are handing over a lot of their stuff to BBMP. 1,000 tons every day I am getting from hotels, chowdhuries, restaurants, which is not supposed to be handled by me. You are very responsibly segregating. I am very grateful to you. And you know, these kind of interactions will help us also in a learning experience. We would also get to know what your questions are, what the frequently asked questions are, what your suggestions would be in these things, and we will try and incorporate those suggestions in our study. Now, waste is not the, you know, the only thing that BBMP commissioner is going to do. There's a lot of other urban improvement programs that we are looking at. You may have seen in the papers, one is the pothole management system. So far, you know, there is very little reliance on technology. I am trying to go in for a very good mobile governance system. All my engineers should be carrying this. These are all GPS enabled Android systems. All photos you click on a real time basis, we know what their what their coordinates are, where they are standing, what's the picture there. So our control room can probably, you know, manage and react to you very fast. We also have a helpline number 22660000. Do try that. Give me a feedback in case they don't respond to you properly. All the best. Thank you.